So now before I introduce the headliner for the evening, just a couple of things. One, once again, even though this wasn't originally scheduled to be a fundraiser, there are flyers out there with QR codes so you can easily and quickly donate to two scholarship funds at Meharry Medical College for deserving students who will be taking care of people who look just like us. So keep that in mind and give freely. And secondly, I'd like to give a few thank yous. One, thank you to, where is Mr. Judson Quarry? Here's Judson. First moved here over 10 years ago. I think you all remember those old houses where there was a one piece of concrete patch and a bunch of dirt and maybe like a little fire pit. And then with a little vision and with some work from Judson Quarry, this is what you can develop. So I appreciate you, Judson, for making this what it is. It is what it is. Wouldn't have a stage, wouldn't have any of this without you, Judson. Also wanna thank Brother Al James. Is Al around? All right. Thank you, bruh, for just being that bruh. You know what I mean. Want to thank my in-laws. I think they've actually all left, but my father-in-law was here, my sister-in-law was here, my brother-in-law was here, but I think they've all left, so just love my in-laws. We have our own unique language, if you all understand what I mean. Want to thank my brother before he falls asleep. Thank my sister. And my brother-in-law for being here tonight and for always being here. Appreciate you guys. I want to thank my kids. They're probably still running around in the front yard. Jacob and Liam for keeping me young and keeping me grounded. I want to thank my wife, Lon, for putting up with me. She won't hear that often, but thank you for putting up with me. I want to thank the musicians, Dr. Harding Young, if he's still here, and the Gentlemen's Ensemble. Appreciate them for starting the evening off right. Thank Jonathan Pinson and Boom Clap. Oh, God, that was incredible. That was incredible. And I want to thank who you're about to hear next, Brother Willie Bradley. But most importantly, I want to thank each and every one of you guys for coming out tonight. You all could have been doing anything else, but you all chose to come here. So I want to thank everybody. Give yourselves a round of applause. Really appreciate you guys for coming in tonight. And this next musician really deserves no introduction. Everybody here knows him. He's performed all around the world. He shared the stage with Dizzy Gillespie. He's been the number one smooth jazz artist on Sirius XM. He's just that bruh. I mean, he's performing at Spaghetti's tomorrow night. My neighbors know him because he's headlined our block party 3-4 years in a row. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, let me introduce my friend, my frat brother, the trumpeter with heart and soul, Mr. Willie Bradley.
of y'all in the keys, give it up. On the keys, Lamille Clark on the drums, Jamone Randall on the bass guitar. My name is Willie Bradley. How about a round of applause for Mr. Jonathan Pryor, Jap, for this backyard party. All right, where the bros at? Represent. I love to hear that. I like to hear that. All right, little Ozzy Brothers for you.
Thank you.
Anthony Harper, y'all. Okay. So do I have any singers out there? God damn. Do I have any singers out there? All right. Okay, so now, all right. Has anybody gone back to church yet? Y'all know COVID is kind of over, right? Now y'all can't be doing that Zoom church no more, right? So anybody sing on the praise team out there? One person? Two? Anybody sing on the mass choir? They still got that at church? Anybody sing on the male chorus? Deacon board? Usher board? Yeah, none of that. Nobody go to church in California? Oh my God. Man, one person. All right, so now this is your time to shine at the backyard party, all right? What's gonna happen is I'm gonna sing first, then you guys gonna sing after me. And it sounds something like this. I wanna be living for the love of you. Well, 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 I wanna be giving all my love to you. Come on, backyard party. Let me hear you loud and clear. Well, well, well. A little louder, y'all. Can I hear a little louder? Wake up, Kemp Avenue. Thank you. Jamal Randall on the bass guitar, y'all give it up. Thank you. right, y'all like that? Okay. Y'all doing all right? So right about now, I'm gonna call up a dear friend. You know, y'all give Jonathan a round of applause for his scholarship foundation. Both of them. Okay, so I also have a scholarship foundation at South Carolina State University too, all right? But I'm not asking y'all to give tonight. But I want to tell you something about the type of person that Jonathan Pryor is. We call him Jap. But a few years ago, I was, it was around 2012, 13, something like that. I started coming out to Southern California because, you know, all the cats back south. Jamon was my MD in North Carolina before he moved out here, okay? So I met Jonathan at Spagatini, and that's when Jacob was just a little boy. He was carrying Jacob in his arms, and he found out that I was his frat brother. And so he said, man, you know what? It's good to meet you. My house is open to you. You're welcome to come to my house. If there's anything I can ever do for you, just let me know. So I was working on my second project, which was called Going with the Flow, and called Jonathan to have my GoFundMe campaign all set out. I said, Jonathan, I'm trying to finish up my album. He said, so what can I do to help you? I was like, well, let me send you my GoFundMe campaign. He said, well, I'll see if I can find a few pennies around here somewhere. And I didn't think about it anymore. A couple days went by, and then one day, man, my little email came up on PayPal. And I tell you what, that brother blessed me to be able to finish my whole project within 2 weeks. And so that's why I started doing the block parties. Because I was like, man, this brother can do this for me. I was like, man, you let me know what it is I can do for you. He said, man, we're having the Kemp Avenue block party, man. I was like, well, I'm there. So I've been here the last 4 years, I think, before COVID. I've done it 4 times. And this is my second time doing the backyard party. Because when you have friends like Jonathan who are giving unconditionally, you know what? He has no idea how he changed my life. You understand? It's people like Jonathan, it's people like John, all those nice videos that you guys see. These guys don't charge me anything for my videos. They say, Willie, just keep doing good and help other people along the way. So this is what I'm doing now. I helped this young lady. She said she met me on Facebook and she was trying to make it in the music business. And I said, you know what? What do you need? And she said, I'm trying to release music to radio. And guess what I did? I helped her release her first few singles to radio, and I coached her through every process of it. And so giving back, you know, I think that I'm blessed today because, you know what? The same way you guys gave to me, I learned how to give to others, and that's why I'm blessed. Y'all give Castella a round of applause.
Bradley, guys. He is definitely an amazing, amazing person, you know, just to help a California girl who'd sent him a random message, and he helped me. And man, it's been an amazing, almost 4 years now that he's been helping me, coaching me along the way. And so I'm grateful for him and his gift. And wow, it's great. Great, great, great. So glad. So glad. All right. And this is actually a song that we did together. He finally did a song with me. It's called So Glad I Met You. All right. Yeah.
but I just can't share. You bring me so much joy, boy. I'm so glad I met you. You bring out the best in me. Yeah. You make me feel so free to be me. Yeah. Don't ever go away, boy. I just want you to stay.
When Willie heard the track, I was asking him, will you feature on something with me? And when he heard that song, he finally said yes. So that's actually a song you can go listen to on Apple Music or wherever you get your music with me and Bradley. So, yeah. And that was called So Glad I Met You. Yeah, okay. All right, so this next song I'm gonna do is called My Funny Valentine. All right. You guys all right out there? Yeah. All right, you guys are hanging. You guys are a great, beautiful crowd. I tell you, your energy is amazing. So thank you. Thank you, thank you for that. Unphotographable way.
Yeah, you're my favorite work of art. Yeah, is your figure less than green? Is your mouth a little mean when you open it to speak? Are you smart? Yeah, baby, don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine. Stay. Hey. Each day is Valentine's Day.
Castella, round of applause. She'll be back in a few minutes, y'all. Give her another round of applause. Y'all doing all right out there still? Nobody's leaving. You bet not leave. Not better not. Bet not. Any Anita Baker fans out there? Okay. We're gonna do some Anita Baker right now. All right. Mm-hmm. 3 o'clock, y'all. Give it up. Play the title track from my sophomore CD, Going With The Flow. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Thank you.
making that funky, y'all. Make it funky. Make it funky. Come on, organ. Let me hear you. Brown will say something like this. I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door, and I'll get it myself. I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door, and I'll get it myself. I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door, and I'll get it myself. Castella, come on back up here. Give Castella another round of applause.
Accident there. I'm gonna do an original song. Actually, this song is the song that I took to radio that Willie helped me get there. So this song is called No Ordinary Love. It's an original tune.
Got me feeling kinda loose. Ain't no ordinary love I feel for you. Got me running all around. Got me feeling like a clown. Kinda feeling like a fool just for you. Ain't nothing I feel for you. Ain't nothing I would. feeling kinda loose. Ain't no ordinary love I feel for you.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That song actually got me a breakout artist of 2020 nomination. So yeah, that was a great song. Thank you. I'm gonna do a little Stevie Wonder. How about that? Yeah. right. Okay, one more. Let's do another. I can love you anyway, even if you cannot stay. I think you are the one for me. Here is where you ought to be. I just want to satisfy you, though you're not mine and I can't deny it. Can't you hear me talking, baby? Love me now or I'll go crazy. Oh, oh, sweet thing. Don't you know you're my everything? Oh, sweet thing. Don't you know you're my everything? Yeah. You act so undercover. To love your child my whole life long, be it right or be it wrong. I'm only what you make me, baby. Don't walk away, don't be so shady. Don't want your time, don't want your money. These words I say, they may sound funny, but oh, oh. Searched to find the love within.
came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, 'cause I'm in a daze from your love, see. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. What you won't do, do for love. You fight everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do. Thank you. what you won't do. What you won't do. What you won't do.
Thank you, Castella.
Thank
give her a round of applause. Okay, so now before you guys leave, I want to let you know that I do have some of my music for sale. This is my current CD. However, I'm working on a new one right now. This one has Groove for the Cues by George Clinton on it, so all the bros that don't have it, you better get it before you leave tonight. Don't leave it without, I'll take my belt off and I'll. Anyway, on this CD, we have two number one Billboard hits. Okay? Two number one Billboard hits. This is a Grammy nominated album. God damn, this is a Grammy nominated album. And this album was the album that got me voted into being the number one smooth jazz artist in 2021. All right, so ain't no small beans here. Thank you again, Jonathan, for your help on this project.
Thank you.
Okay. So I want to tell you a little bit about what I've been doing and what I'm working on. A couple of accomplishments. So my last single came out on Monday. It's called Ride the Vibes, and it features a flute player called Reagan Whiteside. And it was picked up, it was number one most added to Billboard on Monday. And I was tied with 9 ads with Jeff Lober. So does that say a lot about my music and what can happen to the independent artist who did all the work and learned every aspect of the music business on his own? All right, not only did for those of you who don't know, I'm a professor of music industry at South Carolina State University in Orangeburg, South Carolina. That's my alma mater. Okay? And yesterday, Thursday when I got off the plane, you know, I got a letter in my email that said that, you know, this lady wanted to talk to me about something. And yesterday, I didn't get a chance to talk to her, but yesterday I received an official letter saying that I am the next recipient of President Biden's Lifetime Achievement Award. So now, some of you know about my story and some of you don't, okay? So I'm a person that came from 6 DWIs. I totaled 3 new cars and I was quartered at rehab for the 4th time. I totaled 3 new cars, 6 DWIs, and I was quartered at rehab for the 4th time. Okay, so all my life, I wanted to be a famous professional jazz musician, but I was stuck in a bottle of Crown and a crack pipe. Okay, I could see where I'm at today, but I couldn't get to it because I was stuck, all right? So I was stuck because of the physical abuse from my father growing up, okay? And it was like I was stifled until I was 45 years old, all right? I was hurting on the inside, didn't know how to get it out. Finally, I got to a rehab facility, And the beautiful thing about having a mother is that my mother was praying for me all those years I was cutting up out there. But little they didn't know what I was a hurting child on the inside. So my mom finds out that I'm at this rehab facility, 16 men, one payphone, and she finds out I'm there. So you know when your mama find out where you are, they said, Willie Bradley, your mama on the phone. So I walked to the phone pretty slow, right? And I picked the phone up. I said, hey, Ma. She said, hey, son, I know how you're feeling. She said, but there's only one person that can help you get rid of that feeling. She said, that's God. And she says, I want you to start singing, Yes, Jesus Loves Me right now. So now, mind you, it's one payphone, and the line has 15 other guys in it right there. And I say, Ma, I can't sing that right now. I say, please don't make me sing that right now. She said, well, you're going to sing it. So I was singing real quiet. Yes, Jesus. She said, sing louder. When she said, sing louder, it startled my heart. I started crying. I think I cried for about 4 days. And little did I know that the Lord was cleansing all that garbage that was going on inside of me. And you know what? When I got done crying, I heard clearly from the Lord. He says, Willie, I'm going to represent you to the world to represent me. I want you to use your music as a platform to tell everybody in the world what I've done in your life. And that's what I just did. So if there's anybody in your family that's really out here suffering from something, it doesn't have to be drugs and alcohol, but, you know, a lot of the family members are hurting right now. The ones that are drinking and drugging and they're acting out, they're hurting from something, okay? Now, I got to the core of my problem. The core of my problem was, hey, the genetics are on both sides of my family, all right? And then the physical abuse, I was traumatized as a child. So most people drink and drug because they were molested, they were traumatized, or the genetics in their family, they've just been abandoned by divorce, or just abandoned by death of a loved one. So we gotta be careful that we don't write our loved ones off or our friends. I was written off, but you know, God said he would make my enemies my footstool. And that's happening in my life today. You know, I got tired of apologizing and apologizing and apologizing. And the more people tried to hold my past over my head, I used it as a next stepping stone for professional growth in my life. Okay? So you're looking at somebody that came from the crack house to the Presidential Lifetime Achievement Award. Now, my last message is, if he did it for me, he'll do it for you. All right? Pass the collection plate around, bro. That's a sermon. You had a good time tonight? But we're going to do a couple more. We're going to be out of here. All right? Let's go. All right, put your hands together. Thank you. Y'all had a good time. Yeah. Anthony Harvey on the keys. Give it up for Anthony. Castella. Give it up for Castella. Lemuel on drums. Give it up for Lemuel. Jamal Randall. My name is Willie Bradley. Thank you. Jamal Randall, Lemieux, my name is Willie Bradley.
Backyard Jazz Festival, once again for Willie Bradley. Once again, once again, once again, once again. Is Maxine still here? Maxine Anderson? So, we just gotta say a few closing remarks. I just love the way the musicians, when they're playing, they're just laughing, they're smiling. When we're in the operating room, do we do that, Maxine? Did we go into the wrong profession, Maxine? Anyway, I would love to wake up and become a jazz musician the next morning. It's just beautiful. I love the music. I love the vibe. Appreciate you, Willie. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. So, once again, want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. Remember, there are some flyers out for those who weren't here at the very beginning. About the scholarship funds for my parents and for Brother Maurice Gross. Please, whatever your heart desires, whatever your heart gives tonight, tomorrow, please give to the scholarships. And what else? You don't have to leave. After the bands leave, we're still gonna be hanging out. Wanna thank you all for coming out once again. Lon, anything else about the wine on, or the wine down, or the wine up, or the wine o's, or? Oh, and Willie, I got the first two CDs. I want my last CDs, man.
Thank you so much for coming out, and thank you to all the incredible musicians. It was an amazing night, and I mean, you all really set the vibe and the energy. It was really beyond my expectations. I was like, we're doing what? But I'm so glad that we all came together and made this happen. So thank you so much. As far as the wine silent auction, you know, we had a little bit too much to drink, maybe some of us. So we will be in touch. And you all will get your wine bottles.
And I think that concludes the first annual Backyard Jazz Festival. Thank you all for coming.